And look at what our friend meteorologist Mike Seidel sent us from the Weather Channel. He noticed this satellite photo of the mud.